Guys, the rope does not break it, though, don't forget.
It won't break it. And look at this. Guys, what does Charlotte do? What does she do?
Look at the torque. The body's not supposed to bend like that.
The championship is on the line here in Stillsome Fight. Look at this. Cover. And that's
she
it.
She did it. The boss.
We have a new women's champion.
Here is your winner and new NXT Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is your new NXT Women's Champion. And the reigning NXT Women's Champion, Sasha Banks. She is bold, she is brash, she is aggressive, and she has this ability to shake up the system wherever she is.
Wait a minute, just this one being shook up. This one has been shook to its core. Stephanie McMahon said, it's time for us to make a change. There's a revolution with women in sports.
Well, this is a change, all right. This is a huge change.
It's a seismic shift.
Oh, look at that, Sasha.
Here we go.
The NXT champ went up to the Divas champ. And here we go. The Divas are loaded.
There's so much for the Bellas to go right now.
Sasha Banks! The NXT Divas taking over!
This is a huge statement from the NXT Divas.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is how you do it like a boss. What a fitting way to enter Barclays Center. They're fired up and sold out. Sasha Banks doing it the only way she knows how.
If you ask me, this is Sasha Banks' way of sending intimidation to Bayley.
The good thing is, Byron, nobody asked you. This is the boss's way of life. This is how she does things. She rolls deep. She's got personal security. She got an Escalade that costs more than your entire house. Okay, that's how she lives.
Well, you know nothing about my house, but I'll tell you what, Sasha Banks has been impressive. She has had a stranglehold on the NXT Women's Championship for the last 7 months.
I mean, if you think there is a snowball's chance that she's going to lose that thing in the biggest night ever in NXT,
I think there's more than a snowball's chance. There's a huge chance. There's a huge possibility that Bayley realizes her dream.
Sasha Banks has held the NXT Women's title for 192 days, capturing it in a fatal four-way back on February the 11th at TakeOver Rival. And, of course, Sasha, a big part of the Divas Revolution in WWE.
Ladies and gentlemen, along with Raven Felix, please welcome the hip-hop icon, multi-platinum recording artist, and now WWE Hall of Famer, Snoop Dogg!
Yes, yes, y'all. So fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg and Sasha Banks, we're the best, y'all. Make way for the new coming through. And if you in the way, let me say she coming for you. Bands up, hands up in the air. When I say hail, you say yeah. Hail.
Hail.
Hail. S-A-S-H-A, how you do that there? She's a legit boss, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. That's my family and we so cheap. Bow down to the new champ of WWE.
Sasha being escorted to the ring by her cousin, WWE Hall of Famer Snoop Dogg. And I want you guys to take a look at what Sasha's wearing tonight. She is wearing gear that is inspired by her hero, the late great Eddie Guerrero. Sasha telling us a story earlier today that back at No Way Out in 2004, the Cow Palace, San Francisco, the night Eddie Guerrero won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship from Brock Lesnar was the night that she decided she wanted to do this, that she wanted to be a superstar. Sasha paying homage to Eddie tonight.
Knowing Eddie like I do, there is no greater person, one of the greatest not only Latino superstars, one of the greatest superstars of all time, the late great Eddie Guerrero.
Sasha Banks approached the stadium earlier this week, saw her body on the sign outside AT&T Stadium, and she cried, realizing she's a part of WrestleMania. And again, looking for the figure four. Look at this, Sasha. Bank statement! Bank statement! Sasha's got it in! Sasha's got the bank statement in! What's Charlotte gonna do here? It's Sasha's moment! Charlotte's got nowhere to go!
Charlotte trying to roll
Rolls
out
her
of
over
it.
Again! Rolls her over again! She's got it in! She's got it in!
Sasha's Charlotte's foot in the ropes.
Yeah. Great move.
Great ring awareness by the champ. Charlotte able to use those long legs to get to the ropes to break the bank statement.
And look at Sasha's face. She knew that that was her chance, her opportunity. You'll never beat me ever, Charlotte just said. Sasha Banks, now to the bank statement again. Now they're in the center of the ring. Now Charlotte's got nowhere to go. Sasha Banks' night. Is it her night? Sasha's a champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
What an incredible moment, Corey. Sasha Banks has realized her dream here tonight on Raw.
What an ovation. This place just came unglued. Sasha Banks, the new WWE Women's Champion. You gotta give it to her. She earned it.
Sasha Banks is overcome with emotion. Again, Sasha's hurt. She's hurt bad. Natural selection. Charlotte to retain the championship here on Raw. Sasha gets the shoulder up at 2.5.
Ow!
Sasha digging down deep. But how much does the boss have left? Charlotte hit her with a move off the top rope, then with natural selection, and Sasha's still in this thing.
Yeah, now is Charlotte in disbelief. She can't believe Sasha's still in this match.
Sasha Banks, whose hero, the late great Eddie Guerrero, had so many great moments in this building here, Staples Center in Los Angeles. Sasha Banks looking to replicate that tonight. She's still in the matchup, but Charlotte, the champion, frustrated and taking it out on the challenger.
Charlotte's starting to lose it.
Frustrated that Sasha won't stay down.
Charlotte regaining her composure.
Yeah, Corey, I was gonna say, if you're Charlotte, you just gotta stay the course.
That's all she needs to do, weather the emotional storm. Sasha Banks is fighting on instinct alone right now. There's no strategy.
It's gotta be running on fumes as she's whipped across the ring, and now Charlotte, look at Sasha Banks, no call! Bank statement, bank statement, from out of nowhere, the bank statement, Charlotte! Charlotte, look at this, it's Sasha, shoulders down, turns it right back over to the bank statement again! Great counter by Sasha! Charlotte's got nowhere to go! Charlotte taps out! Sasha's the champion! Sasha's the champion!
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
Absolutely incredible! Talk about digging down deep! Talk about the guts of Sasha here tonight!
Guts, heart, desire, the boss, you've done it!
And what was incredible about the close of the matchup there, Corey, is the fact that Charlotte was able to counter the bank statement into a pinning combination of her own. Sasha kicked out of that, put the bank statement on again, and picked up the win.
Talking about it all night, these two, their rivalry so intense for such a long period of time. They had counters for counters, a main event worthy match if I've ever seen one.
Banks, ladies and gentlemen, here in the shadows of the hills of Hollywood, we just witnessed the queen relinquish her crown.
And now, fellas, an entrance to fit a boss.
The hometown girl has returned.
Saxton, that Escalade still costs more than your house and your mom's.
Well, speaking of which, Sasha's mom in the audience tonight, her brother, even some of the old trainees. When she first went to wrestling school at the New England Pro Wrestling Academy, just an hour away from here, all on hand to see the biggest match of the boss's career.
Sasha Banks has been making history since bursting on the scene in NXT and WWE. Corey, you'll recall last year, Sasha competing in the first ever women's 30-minute Iron Man match in WWE history.
Sasha Banks has been a trailblazer in every sense of the word. Every bar that's been raised, she's shattered and redefined. But the same thing can be said for her opponent tonight, Charlotte.
And you notice Charlotte will not even look at Sasha Banks as she makes her way. Now she finally glances back at the champion. And the history that has developed between these two ladies over the past few years, beginning with starting together as friends in NXT and leading us to this historic moment tonight.
Sasha sporting the camouflage on her gear. She said she did that because this match in her mind is the battle of all battles.
There have been 35 previous Hell in a Cell matches. Never has a woman stepped inside the structure. It happens tonight. Such a competitive fire. Sasha now back out into the WWE Universe, and there's Charlotte with a right. Falls count anywhere in this matchup. On the floor, out in the WWE Universe. On those stairs, in the stands, anywhere. And now Charlotte making her way up the stairs. Miss Sasha, though, bounces Charlotte off that railing, that steel railing. Sasha Banks down. She's got Charlotte pinned between the railings. And now, tee it off. Banks, tee it off.
Oh, my goodness.
And look at Charlotte. Charlotte taps. A unique bank statement. The boss wins the title.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is a three-time women's champion. What an incredible match. Both these superstars putting everything on the line. Woo! It's the Nature Boy.
Oh my God.
Ric Flair. Home in Charlotte.
Sasha said she would dedicate her win to the Nature Boy.
An incredible scene here tonight on Monday Night Raw. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair, holding Sasha Banks hand high in victory.
Great Sasha. Counter by Banks.
Looking for the bank statement. Alexa Bliss, the champ, center of the ring, nowhere to go.
Bliss doing her best to prevent Banks from completing the submission.
Bad shoulder.
It's not locked, guys.
Oh, it's the bad shoulder. And here's the cover again by Bliss on Banks. And Sasha Banks again looking for the bank statement, closer to the rope this time.
But with a bad shoulder, Banks is unable to complete the submission.
Alexa Bliss looking to somehow break this hold again. Oh! She tapped out! Sasha won the title!
was a gutsy performance by the now four-time women's champion.
I can't argue with that, Cole. What a tenacious battle by the boss, Sasha Banks, proving all the doubters wrong. She had what it took to dethrone the goddess tonight in Brooklyn.
I honestly cannot believe that we are here right now and holding these. We are your first ever WWE Tag Team Champions.
Wow, this is so crazy. It still feels like a dream. But it's not a dream anymore. It's here. We did this. You did this. We all did this. And it's so crazy just to think how far we've come. From the beginning of NXT to making history down there, to now continue making history up here. And we've always done it together.
Everything we've done has been together. We've had so many matches together. We've traveled the globe together. We went from hating each other to loving each other. We felt every single emotion together. And it's true.
Because we have the same dream, the same vision, the same goal. And I can't imagine doing this with anybody else but you, because we are not afraid. We were legit born to do this.
And we talk about this all the time, almost every single day, that it took us going to war with each other to finally realize that it's together. Together, we're changing the world. So trust us when I say that this is just the beginning, because we are taking over the world and we plan on being champ for a very long time.
We have put our heart and soul in helping to create this tag team women's division. So we plan on defending these titles against anybody, past, present, future, here on Raw, SmackDown, and even NXT.
Because most importantly, we know, we recognize, and we respect how special these titles are, not just to us, not to Sasha Banks and Bayley, but to the entire women's evolution. Trust us when I say that there is no stronger connection than the boss and hug connection.
And you can bank on that.
Congratulations to Bayley and the boss. The boss and hug connection.
What?
Oh my! Could it be? Oh. It is! It's boss time!
Just when I thought she couldn't lose any more class, this is despicable.
Wow! Sasha Banks is here!
What the hell is she interrupting Natalya having an emotional moment? Her ego knows no bounds.
Corey, we haven't seen the boss since WrestleMania.
Yeah, she's been busy pouting.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Surprise. What the hell?
Surprise.
Sasha Banks attacking Natalya!
I've been telling everybody all along.
And Banks with a relentless assault on Natalya.
Natalya's injured arm.
The first time we've seen Sasha in months and months, and now this on an emotional night for Natalya.
Natty already has a dislocated elbow.
You guys were excited 10 seconds ago to see Sasha Banks.
Well, I didn't expect this.
I thought maybe some time away might have done her good.
That's your daddy, huh?
Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back.
continues.
On an emotional moment for Natalya, Sasha Banks has come out here and is now attacking the already injured Natalya. And I don't believe Sasha is through. Sasha Banks out here to make some sort of statement.
Oh, no, the lights are still on. Of course Sasha Banks isn't done. Everything in the universe has to be about the boss. Natalya couldn't even have a moment about her father.
Here comes someone who knows Sasha very, very well. The man, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch and Sasha now in a brawl on Monday Night Raw. And remember what Becky said earlier, I'm coming after anybody that's done me wrong. And Becky Lynch now going after Banks. Becky said big props, big respect to Natalya after their fight last night, and now a right hand by Banks is floored the champion. Natalya taken out, and now Becky Lynch, chair to the spine. Again and again and again and again. Sasha, a relentless attack. God, somebody's got to come out here and stop this.
I'm surprised the entire women's locker room isn't out here trying to stop the boss. The disrespect she shows everybody.
I have no idea what has got into Banks here tonight, but there's got to be some sort of explanation.
It's not new, Cole. She's been this person forever.
But not at this level.
Am I the only one that's seen it?
But not at this level, Cole.
She is a despicable human being. Everything is about Sasha.
Natalya and Becky Lynch out of here.
The boss is back in a serious way.
Sasha made it boss time tonight.